meetings. And the board, under Section 710 of the Sunshine Act, is to provide a reasonable opportunity at an advertised regular meeting for residents, as yourselves, to comment on matters of public concern, official action, or deliberation, which are or may be before the board or council prior to their taking official action. It's the position of this board that comments need to be pertinent to issues that may come before the board for official action and are of public concern. So we would request that you curtail your comments to those issues. Issues may or may not come before the board, and it's the position of the board that Mr. Rigler's particular financial situation probably would not come before the board for official action. So we would ask that you curtail your comments to other things. There's already been one comment made on that fact in